So, welcome students. So, this question mein you are asked to find limit extends to minus infinity x power 4 plus 1 into root of x power 6 plus x cube plus 1 by x power 7 plus x cube plus x power 4 plus 1. So, this limit ka value find karna hai. So, this limit ko main ek shortcut se kar sakta hun. So, ek derivation bhi karta hun, ek shortcut bhi karta hun. The shortcut is something like this. When x is tending to plus or minus infinity only, so if you have a polynomial by polynomial, only the highest power, of x matters. So only the highest power of x matters, all the remaining powers can be neglected with respect to the highest power. So is formula ko use kiya to, is statement ko use kiya to, limit extends to infinity. So, numerator mein, what is the highest power of x? Highest power mein, effective power dekhna padega. So, x power 4 plus 1 mein, x power 4 ke hisab se, 1 is very small. Kyunki x is tending to minus infinity. So, x power 4 is in minus infinity power 4. So, bahut bada number hoga x power 4. And root ke andar, x power 6, x cube aur 1 hai. X power 6 ke comparison mein, ye dono neglect kar sakta ho. So, root of x power 6 is x cube. Divided by denominator mein x power 7 ke hisab se teen neglect kar sakte hain. So effectively have x power 7. So x power 7 by x power 7 is equal to 1. So this is how you can directly do this question. Agar isi method ko aap subjective way mein karna hai to, so how we derive the same thing is divide numerator and denominator with x power 7 bolte hain. So limit extends to minus infinity. So, if you divide numerator and denominator with x power 7. So, x power 7 mein x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 into root of x power 6 plus x cube plus 1 by x cube by x power 7 plus x cube plus x power 4 plus 1 by x power 7 kar lijiye. So, numerator ko bhi x power 7 se divide kiya, denominator ko bhi x power 7 se divide kiya. So, ab ye kya ho jayega? Limit x tends to minus infinity 1 plus 1 by x power 4 into root of x cube root ke andar gaya to x power 6 ho jayega 1 plus 1 by x cube plus 1 by x power 6 divided by 1 plus 1 by x power 4 plus 1 by x cube plus 1 by x power 7. So, as x tends to minus infinity, ye bhi 0 ho jayega, ye bhi 0 ho jayega, ye bhi 0, 0, 0, 0. Sare zeros ho jayega. That is equal to 1 into 1 by 1 is equal to 1. So, isi cheez ko agar directly bhi kar sakte hain. So, this is, ye ho jayega, ye humko pata hai. With respect to the highest power, baki sare powers neglect ho rahe dekhe. Yaha x power 4 ka 1 hai, baki zeros ho gaye. So, ek shortcut jaisa bhi aap yaad kar sakte hai. When x is tending to plus or minus infinity, only the highest power matters. Isi ka related statement hai. When x is tending to 0, if you have a polynomial by polynomial, only the lowest power matters. X tends to 0 mein only the lowest power matters. X tends to infinity mein only the highest power matters. Thank you.